Hello, Quantico. Thanks to all of you and our Quantico personnel who have provided outstanding support and displayed tremendous endurance during this time of national crisis. Due to your efforts, Quantico has remained a place of calm during the storm and sustained the operational tempo to support 50 organizations, including 8 Marine General Officers, 3 major training pipelines, and 2 law enforcement academies, while continuing to support our Marines, families, and civilians. We've opened a new staff training facility, broke ground on a wargaming center, opened a new USO, and were able to continue with numerous support programs. Our next major event of the year will be to execute a modern day Marine Expo and a live Marine Corps Marathon, all because of your hard work and efforts. Special thanks to our Child Development Care Centers, Community Services, Maintenance and Support Sections, Food Service personnel, and especially our Military Police and Fire Department personnel and Emergency Services who showed great dedication every day to provide those services to you, our Marines and families. Colonel Mike Brooks will take over as the commander during the month of July, with Sergeant Major Adams remaining as the base senior enlisted advisor. As Mrs. Bentley and I finish our tour here at Quantico, it's been an honor to serve this great country and to serve with you all. We wish you fair winds and following seas. Semper Fidelis.